Hey guys and girls, my name's TheGamingTech. Welcome on into the channel. We are on episode 5 of the New Frontiers on Prometheus. In the last episode, we built a platform to the cave within the cave. So we're going to go into there and see what we can get. And hopefully, we can get some nice goodies. Also, what we'll do, we'll take the dehumidifier, because we now have that. Now I'm pretty sure this runs on charcoal, so let's have a look. Yep, charcoal, perfect. Let's pick that up. We'll take a stack of charcoal with us. If I can remember where it is, I think I've got a stack there. 500 should be enough. Let's take that with us. I think everything else is okay. Got food, we can get pick up water on the way there. Yeah, let's go for it. I've not seen the new horse yet. That's something we'll have to keep an eye out for. I've almost got all the stuff we need for the fabricator bench as well. We can maybe finally get the LED torch or something. Get a little drink of water while we're here. Need to build another miner for here, actually. For some iron. I'll have to see if we can find a copper node somewhere at some point. Now, let's have a look. It's opened up a little bit. Knew that was coming. How many arrows have I got? 16. Should be alright. Right, maybe we'll try and get, like, say, copper. I'm needing copper for, obviously, copper wire. Right, let's pop that down in here. I tell you what, let's put the dehumidifier down. Don't know. I think it's got, like, a radius. So maybe pop it somewhere like here. There. Right, so it's got 8 hours of fuel. That should be more than enough. And we're no longer affected by the pesky cave sickness. Thank goodness. Now, what I never thought about doing is making a container to put stuff into. Maybe we'll see if we can get some alloys and stuff as well. Why am I being affected by the cave? Ah, right, okay, so yeah, it does have a radius. You'll definitely have to bear that in mind. Now, is that a copper node? It is. Oh, cool. So we've got a copper node in here as well. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. Must repair. Here we go, go over any bother. Wow, how big is this cave? So far, it's all just been copper and got some gold. Oh, what's this? Aluminium. Right, we're almost encumbered. Not too sure how much bigger this place is. It's hard to tell. Right, a little. Oh no. Right, okay. Well, I got myself stuck. Oh Are you dafty, James? I think I've got myself stuck. It's like a little... we've like fell into the bottom of the world. Sugar. There we go. Well, that was lucky. Please tell me I've got everything. Yeah. Where am I? Alright, okay. Why does it put me on the platform above? So we're above the cave then now. Alright, okay. Where's our home? This way. There's the ship. Yeah. Down there. I can see the house from here. Take anymore. Don't know if I'd survive that fall. Chance. Oh, broken ankles. I don't think I have anything for that. Sprained ankle. Bandage, maybe? No, okay. Have to wait. That felt like an eternity. Copper. Came back with a lot of copper. Now I thought I got gold. Maybe I didn't. Unknown ore. That's interesting. Right, let's have a look what we've got. Oh, now we do have this stuff for machine and bench. Perfect, right. Let's see if we can get that. I don't know where we can put it. Set it in the middle somewhere. Right there. So we've got hunting rifle. Obviously, flashlight, that's what I'm after. So, need aluminium, epoxy, glass, and electronics. Now, we don't need a lot of that stuff. Where do I see screws? There's glass. Oh, we've got that. We're short on aluminium. Oh, we've got that now. Oh, excellent. Let's craft. Right. So how does this work? It's the same. That's annoying. Yeah, that is annoying. It's got decent range, I suppose, but he can't direct it. Well, that's a bit of a disappointment. In fact, it's worse than another torch. Right, so maybe I need to look at another light source. Right, so the other one we've got there is the hunting rifle. Obviously, we don't have the materials for that. Titanium. I don't think I have any titanium. No. Something we've not found yet. Well, that was disappointing. Let's make some wire. I did bring gold, I put it in the wrong furnace. Oh wait, what's breaking? Oh yes, this glitched out floor. Yeah, for some reason the floor against that little bitty wall doesn't seem to last. It's a bit weird. Wow, the weather is wild. Oh no, portable miner, need 10 electronics. Copper and steel. Fifty copper wire. I need 10. Wow, just got enough. Good. Craft that. Twenty-five iron ingot. In fact, make two of these. Let's start making some bullet casings. Right, let's get the canisters filled. Got a full one there. I've got enough tree sap for now, that's fine. Because I think we'll put the miner on the copper node that was in that cave. Because copper seems to be needed a heck of a lot at the moment. I do have another portable miner up at another cave which we'll maybe retrieve. Yeah. Let's head up to that cave, I think. What's that one there? Oh, look! Is this a new horse? Wait, why are you attacking me? Oh, flip. How do we team this thing? Let's have a look. Where is it? So, how do we team that? I wonder if it's going to be similar to the emu. Maybe it's like a... Maybe there'll be like a mother and child. Yeah, we'll have to keep an eye on that. There's another one. Oh yes, look, there is. There's a child. Right, okay, that's handy. Let's just stay clear. Actually, I think the cave's maybe down this way. Where is it? What on earth was that? Oh, it's one of the ones. Right, okay. Dig our way back into the cave. There's a mine out. Well, let's see. Take all. Take that. I think we should be able to pick this up now. So I'll put that down in the cave that's next to us. I've never shot one of these yet. Oh, there's a track. I see you. Sneaky. Oh! Wow. Okay, that was tougher than I thought it was. Alright, okay. Oh, look at that. 16 gamey meat. Wow. What's a piley bone? Right, let's head home. Need bacon. And yet I always forget to eat it before doing stuff. So with bacon, you do get an XP bonus, I'm sure. 15% experience gained. So always worth having bacon on you. I take it we can't tame these guys. Doesn't look like it. Not far away from leveling up again. Right, let's have a look. So, let's chuck them into there. So do more steel. Short on charcoal. Oh, okay. Cook the bacon. Oh no, what are we out of? Oh no, it's still working. I only put one of them in. Oh, never. Oh, we've got another full one there. The raw meat in there, it's good for fuel. Gonna need more tree sap actually. There we go. More tree sap. Put that into the biofuel. Right, let's sort all this out, and then we'll go put the things into the thing. Right, okay, I think we're sorted. Could do with repairing the knife. Right, let's go put these miners in. So we've got one here. I think this is an iron one. Yep, iron. Then we had a copper one in here. I think it was up there. Yeah. Okay, well, that's fantastic. Good to leave them doing what they're doing. There's a few materials here. A lot of iron still. That's all it seems to be. Some copper up there. Yeah, we'll have to find new caves. Get some of the better materials. Right, let's go. Grab some of this. Okay, So we've been doing not too bad with this game. Not had any major issues. I tell you what, the performance has been really good recently with all the updates that they've been doing to do with the meshing and all that stuff. It's been really good. Cannot complain. So I think we're okay for stuff at the moment. We need to try and decide what we're doing next. Do have access to rifle. Bolt action rifle, that could be another step. Tell you what, I've got gunpowder. Let's start making some rounds. Cured leather and refined wood. Let's make ourselves a rifle. Rounds. Right, so we're going to start making gunpowder. Now, I heard a drag. I'm sure I did. Oh, I missed the birdie. Nice. Finally into rifles. I could do with a multi-round rifle, though. Especially with mime. Right, okay. I think, to be fair, we've done more than enough. I think that is a good place to call it. Yeah, so obviously, guys and girls, thank you very much for watching. Please do smash that like button. Hit subscribe if you haven't already. And, oh, as always, I'll leave a link to the series and another video on the left-hand side. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Until then, take care. Bye for now.